everything so pretty.
Gosh, it sure is, Goofy. There's nothing like being in the Magic Kingdom for the holidays.
Wait, everyone. There's something not quite right yet. Look. Everything's been decorated but the castle.
You're right, Minnie. The castle looks great. But it would be even more beautiful with some holiday decorations.
Oh, no. I just see it. And I was having such a nice little rest, too. Oh, my. Hello, dears. Hello. Do tell me what all the fuss is about, won't you?
Well,
now, calm down. Not all at once. You all are more excited than Cinderella going to the ball. Now, one at a time, please.
Yeah, and then we looked at the castle and it seemed,
Hello, everyone. Hello, Fairy Godmother. How can I help you?
Oh, no, my dear. It's we who wish to help you. All of your friends would like to know how you would like to have the castle decorated for the holidays.
Oh, my. The way my glass slippers twinkle and shine in the light. Do you think the castle could look like that?
Oh, what a lovely idea! Imagine if it was a cold, snowy winter and the castle was covered in a shimmering layer of ice. Wouldn't it be beautiful?
Yes.
And how about all of you? Will you help us make Cinderella's holiday wish come true? To imagine what the castle would look like if it were covered with magical ice. Here we go. Now repeat after me.
stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. Oh, oh, it's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will